Season wraps up with a championship for your Baltimore Blast.
That's right. They've won 10 straight championships. Not 10 straight, but 10 total. Three in the last 3 years. It's not getting old, though, for diehard fans who came out to their new home at Towson CQ Arena tonight to celebrate the victory. Off the field and on, they've scored big with their fans. And tonight, their fans came out to celebrate their success. A third consecutive championship for the Baltimore Blast.
We came out to support them. We got here as fast as we could. We absolutely love the Blast. I have all their names on the back.
Fans had a chance to look back on that win tonight when they beat Monterey in Mexico 4-3. While we may be getting used to their winning ways, Coach Danny Kelly doesn't take any games for granted.
It's always one game at a time. What's in front of us next? And we really can't look past anybody. I mean, being as successful as we've been, we get everybody's best shot every single game.
And team captain Tony Donatelli is very proud of the team and the organization.
Great front office that puts a good caliber team and coaching staff together, but every year has been a challenge. If you look at the results, it's one goal, it's overtime games, and we've just been fortunate to come out on top.
And the victory is even sweeter for goalkeeper William Vanzela. He's got the bling of three previous championships, and he's been MVP not once, but twice. But this year's recognition didn't come easily. Vanzela was out for 2 months with a torn abductor. He came back just in time for the semifinals.
What happened to me was a miracle, because the doctor said 12 weeks injury. I came back on a week 8. Yeah.
Okay, so you came back just in time.
That was the time that I had to come back, so I set my mind for that and be working, and I had a lot of faith.